And hi everyone, so welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make one of my favorite recipe, laphing, Tibetan laphing. So I'm going to share you with you guys, so I hope you guys will try at your home. This recipe is very delicious and yummy. So yeah, let's get started how to make. So first I'm going to add flour. I'm using Maida. This much. Next, here I take the water, flour, and just a pinch of salt. And mix well and just make a dough. Now dough is ready. Now I'm going to leave it for 30 minutes. Okay guys, after 30 minutes, we need a big bowl. I'm going to put here dough. Next, add the water. And give it a good massage. I usually do this. So until this gluten will not come out, you have to do like this. Now I'm going to stain this. Side. Repeat the same process again one more time. Add the water. Again, give it a massage. Now set aside the gluten. Now cover and leave it for 7 hours. Set aside. Don't touch. And now I'm going to wash this gluten. Now it's done. Here I'm going to add yeast, 1 teaspoon, and mix well. Now leave it for 30 minutes. Next, I'm going to chop the garlic. Add little salt. Now my garlic paste is ready. Set aside. Next, I'm going to grind it ajinomoto. Next, I'm going to grind it dry chili. Add just a little bit of salt. Okay, first I'm going to add chili. Chili pepper. This is my mom made chili. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon. This is very spicy. Add the salt, just a little bit. Sugar, just a little bit ajinomoto. Now I'm going to add garlic paste. Next, just add a little bit sesame seed. Mix well. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon soy sauce. This is main ingredient I was forget. Black pepper, Tibetan black pepper. Irma. Heat the oil. oil, I'm using sesame oil. Some bell leaves, and this is black pepper, Tibetan black pepper, elma, we are calling elma. Cover and leave it for 1 minute. Chili sauce is ready. Now, after 7 hours, see. Now I'm going to remove the water slowly. And just little bit leave the water. It's very sticky. Now I'm going to add food color. Just a little bit. Now I'm going to chop some almonds and peanuts. One plate and put some oil. Now add the laughing batter. 3 minutes. Touch your hand. If it's not sticky, then it will cook. So see, it's not sticky, my hand. So it's already cooked. Now I'm going to remove. Set aside. Leave it for 1 minute for cool down. For 25 minutes. Here my pizza is ready. Okay guys, so first I'm going to make soup one. So just fold and cut into small pieces. Okay, I'm going to make dry one. So add the chili paste. Soy sauce. Just a little bit. Vinegar. Garlic water and just a little bit salt, ajinomoto and mix well. Put some gluten. And just roll. cut into small pieces. Make the soup one. Sauces, chili paste, water. Vinegar. Soy sauce. Then salt. Garlic water. It's done. So if you like green onion, you can go with green onion, just a little bit. And then okay guys, so if you like this recipe, please do subscribe to my channel and share, like, comment and down below. Let me know how it is. So, and thank you for watching my video and take care, bye bye, and we'll see you in next video. Thank you.